Hello, chess aficionados. I have some breaking news to you on October 20th, 2022. As you can see by Hans Niemann's Twitter account, you can click on there yourself to see what he's doing in the courtroom. He and his lawyers are suing chess.com, Magnus Carlsen, and Hikaru Nakamura. For the details, go there. As far as comments, you've all that follow chess know what is going on, and let me know what you feel about this situation. Thank you so much for listening. Hit like and subscribe.